हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी स्टडी द चैप्टर सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ द वेव्स। आई एम आहेर अलका फ्रॉम आरबीएनबी कॉलेज फ्रॉम फिजिक्स डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ वेव्स। नाउ इनिशियली वी सी द व्हाट इज द वेव। वेव इज ऑसिलेटरी डिस्टर्बेंस ट्रैवलिंग थ्रू मीडियम। द वेव इट इज डिफाइंड एज The wave is oscillatory disturbance. It is oscillatory disturbance. Oscillatory disturbance traveling through medium. That is then when the wave propagates through a medium, the medium having some properties, that is properties of medium. The first property, that is medium should be elastic. Medium should be elastic. What is elasticity? The elasticity is the property that when the force is applied to the body, it regains, it changes its shape, and when the force is removed, it regains to its original position. In this case, medium should be elastic means when the wave propagates through medium, after propagation of the wave, the medium regains to its original position. Hence we can say that medium should be elastic. Now the next property, the medium possesses inertia. Medium possesses inertia, that is it can store the energy. And the third, the frictional resistance of the medium should be very small. That is, there is no loss of energy. See here, what is the wave? Wave is, it is oscillatory disturbance traveling through medium. Now medium should be elastic, medium should possess inertia, frictional resistance of the medium should be very small. Now how this wave is propagated? The formation of the wave. Now see, suppose there is a water tank. Now if a stone or pebble dropped in this tank or the water tank, there are number of particles. Due to the vibration of this stone, the particle gets vibrated here. Due to vibration of the one particle, energy is transferred from particle to particle, and the wave is generated. The oscillatory disturbance traveling through medium, and there is a formation of wave. Hence we can say that the wave is oscillatory disturbance traveling through medium. Now there are different types of waves. The waves are types of waves, or for example, the waves are light waves, sound waves, mechanical waves, etc. These are the examples of the wave. Now we see types of the waves. There are two main types of the waves. The two types of the waves are types of the waves. Types of the waves. Types of waves. There are two types of waves. The first is, it is mechanical wave. Mechanical wave. And another type is non-mechanical wave. Non-mechanical wave. It is also called as electromagnetic wave. Electromagnetic wave. There are two types of wave, mechanical wave, non-mechanical wave. Non-mechanical wave, it is also called as electromagnetic wave. Now, the mechanical wave, mechanical wave. Mechanical wave, the wave propagates through medium, that is, the material medium is necessary for the propagation of mechanical wave. That is, we can say that in the mechanical wave, material medium is necessary. Material medium is necessary. In non-mechanical wave, non-mechanical wave, mechanical wave. These are the electromagnetic waves, electromagnetic waves. They do not require any type of material medium. They do not require, there is no necessity of, there is no necessity of material medium. Material medium. For example, mechanical waves are generated on the string, sound wave, these are the mechanical waves, then X-rays, electromagnetic waves, these are the non-mechanical waves. Now here we see mechanical waves. There are two types of mechanical waves. Types of mechanical waves. Types of mechanical wave. Mechanical wave. There are two types of mechanical wave, or we can say the progressive wave. Progressive wave. The progressive wave, the wave is travel in a continuously in a given direction, it is called as progressive wave. And when the wave performs, the particle perform motion along the mean position, about the mean position, up and down motion, it is the simple harmonic progressive wave. The progressive wave, it is continuously travel along the given direction, it is progressive wave. There are different types or different properties of progressive wave. The properties of progressive waves are, the progressive waves are, each particle in medium executes same type of vibration. Particle vibrates about their mean position, performing simple harmonic motion. Now, all vibrating particles of the medium have same amplitude, period and frequency. State of oscillation, state of vibration of the particle changes from particle to particle. There is no particle remains permanently at rest. Then particle attains maximum velocity when they passes through their mean position. Energy is transferred particle to particle. There is no transfer of matter. The velocity depends on properties of medium. Now, the progressive wave, they having two types. There are two types of progressive wave. The first type, it is longitudinal transverse wave. Transverse wave. And the next type is longitudinal wave. longitudinal wave. Progressive wave, it is of two types. The first is transverse wave, another is longitudinal wave. Now we see the transverse wave. The transverse wave and its properties. See transverse wave. Transverse wave. For example, suppose this is the string and wave is generated on this string. Such a type of waves are transverse wave. Suppose this is time, this is amplitude, then such a type of waves are called as transverse wave. In this transverse wave, see, the particle vibrates perpendicular to the propagation of wave. The wave is transverse wave. In transverse wave, particle vibration of particles are perpendicular to the propagation of wave. The wave is transverse wave. Transverse wave, the vibration of particles of the medium are perpendicular to the propagation of wave. Such a type of waves are called as transverse wave. For example, when the string or the wave generated on the string, it is transverse wave. Now, transverse wave, these transverse wave having the properties, that is properties of transverse wave. Properties of transverse wave. The first property, that is the wave in transverse wave, when they propagate through medium, the particles of the medium vibrates perpendicular to the propagation of wave. Now the second property, when this transverse wave propagated through medium, all particle vibrates with same amplitude, period and frequency. Now the third property, that is when transverse wave propagated through medium, medium divides into alternate crest and trough. This is called as crest, this is called as trough. The crest and troughs, now the convex part, it is called as crest, and the concave part, it is called as trough. When the transverse wave propagated through medium, medium divides into alternate crest and trough. Then the distance between two successive crest and trough, it is equal to wavelength. Now the distance between two successive crest, it is called as wavelength lambda. The distance between two successive crest, it is also called as wavelength lambda. The transverse wave, it is generated on the string, that is we can say that the transverse wave propagated only from the solid. Now the transfer velocity of transverse wave, it is under root T upon M. The velocity of transverse wave or transverse wave travels with velocity under root T upon M, where T is the tension applied, M is the mass per unit length. This transverse wave propagates only through solid. It possesses modulus of rigidity. It possesses modulus of rigidity or elasticity. Now the second type, it is the longitudinal wave. In the longitudinal wave, the vibrations of the particles are parallel आर पैरेलल टू द प्रोपोगेशन ऑफ वेव, टू द प्रोपोगेशन ऑफ वेव. The wave is longitudinal wave. The transverse wave and longitudinal wave, they are progressive wave, they are mechanical wave. In this longitudinal wave, when the longitudinal wave propagates through medium, the longitudinal wave, see this type of wave, it is longitudinal wave, that is the layers are crowded, the layers are more separated, again layers are more crowded, then layers are more separated. Now when this is crease, this is compression, this is compression, this is rarefaction, compression, rarefaction. When the longitudinal wave propagates through medium, medium, the particles of the medium are vibrates parallel to the propagation of wave. When the longitudinal wave propagates through medium, the all vibrating particle vibrate with same amplitude, period and frequency. Now when the longitudinal wave propagates through medium, medium divides into alternate compression and rarefaction. At compression, air layers are more crowded. At rarefaction, air layers are more separated. Then compression and rarefactions, they are alternately placed. At compression, density is maximum. At rarefaction, density is minimum. At compression, the pressure is maximum. At rarefaction, the pressure is minimum. Then the velocity of longitudinal wave, it is under root E divided by rho, where E is elasticity, rho is the density of medium. When the longitudinal wave propagates through medium, the medium divides into alternate compression and rarefaction. The distance between successive compression, it is wavelength, and the distance between two successive rarefaction, it is also wavelength. This longitudinal wave, it is propagated through solid, liquid and gases. These are the characteristics of the longitudinal wave. Next time we see the superposition of wave, reflection of transverse wave, reflection of longitudinal wave. Thank you.